cooking, spaghetti, so I'm preparing many ingredients. And I'm boiling the spaghetti pasta for a couple of minutes. So I'm cutting the onions and the garlic for the sauce and the spaghetti. This is simple size spaghetti, Filipino style. I have the meat here, the ground pork. We'll see if this is already ready. Oh, a little more. A little more. This one. It's almost done. Spaghetti meat sauce with meatballs. I'm waiting for the meat and the pasta. I'll put oil for the meat, for the ground meat and the sauce for the spaghetti. I will cook the oil. Just a little oil.
It's coconut oil?
Yes, it's coconut oil. The garlic. So the smell of the ground pork and garlic. I need garlic. And then go down with this. I will put the this spaghetti meat sauce after the ground pork will get brown. I will make sure it's cooked well. It's almost cooked, it's almost brown. It needs a little more. It's brown now. And it's ready. I mean, the sauce. Spaghetti meat sauce. And the condensed milk I put in the this condensed milk. I put the condensed milk in the plastic because it's not good in it. Seal it. The ingredients are already mixed in here, so boil a little and the pasta will be ready. Because I know you don't like sweet, so yeah, here. Taste it.
It's good.
No more condensed.
Mm-mm. It's plenty sweet.
Sure.
I think so for me.
Or ketchup.
You taste.
Maybe.
Good.
This is 1/4 kilo of spaghetti pasta.
This looks good.
1/4 meat, ground meat. I think it's ready to eat. Thank you for joining me today in Harsh Kitchen.